What is going on, guys? EXP here, and I just want to show you guys really quick what the customization thing is all about as far as appearance for your soldier. You can change this for each loadout, so all six loadouts could have different looking person. I hope you guys enjoy this quick little video, and I'll see you guys in the next one.